May God bless you and protect you, blessing you with the prosperity needed to enjoy and nurture your lives, enabling you to perform mitzvot and contribute to tikkun olam, while protecting you from the destructive influences that allow your possessions to possess you. Ya'er Adonai panav eilecha, panav eilecha v'yichunecha. May God deal kindly and graciously with you, causing you to show consideration to others, to temper justice with mercy, and to find favor in the eyes of all, granting you the wisdom and understanding to utilize your knowledge and talents to help build a society where people are admired for their devotion to God, Torah, and the people Israel. Yisa Adonai panav eilecha v'yasem lecha v'yasem lecha shalom. May God bestow favor upon you and grant you peace, enabling you to forgive shortcomings, allowing for the benefit of the doubt, and showing consideration for one another, understanding that true peace is not only the absence of strife, but is the wholeness, friendship, harmony, and balance, which begins at home and extends to the community and to the entire world, as we all say,
Amen.
And now Adam will conclude the ceremony with the traditional custom of breaking a glass, representing times of great crisis and disunity within the Jewish people, and the hope that the happiness and joy of this moment will be a model for continued joy for the Jewish people.
First dance together as husband and wife.
As long as you like, I'll hold.
applause, everybody. Well done.